pulling here, bend like that. Now, as it, now watch the right foot across. It's not stepping to him, it's just across his body. Now he's giving his room, his hips room to turn, and rotation is deep here. Got a lot of torque, he's ready to load him up and nail him. See that, look at that back foot in there. And now as he keeps turning, he will split down the middle, catch the Uchi Mata, okay? So that's how the mechanics of this thing work.